Hi everyone, today this is the second part of my smart study video for July 2021 CMA exam. I did a video yesterday, I uploaded in my YouTube channel. It is for costing, paper 8 costing. I will give the link in the description box, you can check it out, that video also. I will do entire 8 subject smart study video for this July 2021 exam for inter and also for final. This is the second video. Today we will discuss about the paper law for intermediate, how to study the law paper, which areas you should focus to score more than 50 marks. You can see in the screen I created a PDF. I will give in the description box, link in the description box, you can download it from there. The order you should firstly focus on ethics, because 10 mark question will be come from that portion. So you have to study thoroughly the ethics portion. Apart from other act in your law syllabus, ethics is very simple and you can easily write in your own language and easily score full mark from ethics. So firstly you have to focus on ethics portion, you will get 10 marks from there, and after that you have to focus on Companies Act, especially the portion directors, each and every point of directors, appointment, qualification, disqualification, removal, all the points you should study thoroughly. Practical type of questions, case study based questions will ask in exam. So you have to practice that type of questions also. Not only theory, you have to practice that type of questions also. From where you can get that questions, you can practice that questions from RTT. And previous year suggested answers is available in the institute website under student section. You can download each term suggested answer. You will get at least 6 suggested answers from the site. So you can practice that questions. You can practice questions from workbook and also from your study material. These sources are available. So you should utilize these sources and study accordingly from these sources, the portion directors. You will get 15 to 20 marks from this topic. So you have to focus firstly this topic, directors. It's very, very, very important. Each and every question paper contain this portion at least for 50 marks. So it's very important and you should focus on that. After this, after ethics, after directors, you have to focus Contract Act and also Negotiable Instrument Act. These two acts are very important. Questions will come. Practical type of questions will come. So you have to focus Contract Act and Negotiable Act. You will get 12 to 15 marks if the questions asked from these two acts. You will get 12 to 15 marks. So ethics 10 mark, directors 15 to 20 marks, it will cover these two will cover 30 to 35 marks, then Contract Act and Negotiable Act you will get 15 marks. So 45 to 50 marks will come from these topics. Then after that you have to focus on Factories Act and Minimum Wages Act. This is the first priority for your study. I am not saying don't study other act. I am saying firstly focus on this act. Then study it thoroughly. Do, like I said, do all the questions from RTP, MTP, workbook, suggested answers. After completing these areas, then if time permit, study other portions also. You will get exemption. Okay, so this is the smart study for law. Focus and follow this, you will get good mark, because in the earlier exam, that's January 2021 exam, I uploaded a video like this, and I got a very good feedback from students that they got a good mark from focusing on these chapters. So I am not saying questions will come these chapters only. I am saying focus on these chapters, you will get good mark. For exemption, you have to study other chapters also. Okay. So all the very best for your exam. I will upload next subject tomorrow. So watch and wait for that video. Thank you.